Welcome back to another episode of DIY Golf Car Garage. Today we're still working on our Yamaha G29, or better known as the drive. But what we're going to be doing today is installing a trailer hitch. This trailer hitch will go on the very back. We already have a rear seat. I get a lot of questions whether or not this will fit with the safety bar. Well, I'm going to answer you that question today. Yes, it will, and I'm fixing to show you how. But first, what we're going to do is actually do a little pre-assembly just in case we did not have that safety bar. What we would do here is get the receiver itself. We have our brackets. We would take it to where the bolt nuts line up towards the inside. Thus, there's bars that will go to the inside and outside of both of these brackets. Now, in doing this, we would take our short bolts, run them up into these nuts, and we would do this all the way around and go ahead and snug them up but not tighten them. Then we would actually put this underneath there and go ahead and use the longer bolts going through the footwell and tightening them up. But as I said, today we actually have a safety bar on the car. Therefore, all we will need is this and my four small bolts. So let's take this and go over to the car. Let me show you where we're going to put this and how it's going to get on there. Okay, now what we're going to do is we're going to take our hitch assembly, and right in between the bars of the safety bar, there's a cross member. Each one of these cross members has a welded nut on it. What we'll do is we'll just put it up here, line it up, put our four bolts in. Okay, now that we've got them all four in, we'll just tighten them up. And now to finish putting the assembly together, there we go. Trailer hitch with a safety bar on the rear body. We've got it going. Now, all you gotta do is put a ball here. If you're riding all the time with this assembly on, I'd recommend taking this portion out. Or if you ride around with it a lot, it can get a little noisy. What I recommend then, if you want to leave it in, is getting some electrical tape, good old duct tape, wrap around this portion here, between the edge here and where the pin actually goes through, and maybe even a little bit on this end. What that will do will actually deaden the sound. But this is how we install a trailer hitch on a golf car. If you have any comments or questions, please leave them down below. Don't forget to subscribe. And once again, thank you for visiting us here at DIY Golf Car Garage.